Year 5, page 8. S. Vocabulary. Vocabulary. 生字. 生字. Basic adjectives. Basic adjectives. 基本的形容词. 基本的形容词. I can describe things. I can describe things. 我可以形容东西. 我可以形容东西. First. Read the text. Read the text. 好, 第一个部分我们要朗读以下的文字。 Match the words in blue with their opposites in the box. Then listen and check. Match the words in blue with their opposites in the box. Then listen and check. 好, 接下来呢,我们要为这三个段落蓝色的字呢找出它们的 反义词, opposite 是反义词。 好,我们来看一下这生字表哦, opposites, 反义词。 好,让我们来看一下这条框里头呢,有什么生字。 unpopular, unpopular, 不受欢迎的, 不受欢迎的。 bad, bad, 坏, 坏。 new, 新, new, 新。 cheap, 便宜。 cheap, 便宜, horrible, 糟糕, horrible, 糟糕, boring, 枯燥, boring, 枯燥, fast, 快, fast, 快, big, 大, big, 大, send us your photos, send us your photos, 发你的照片给我们吧, 发你的照片给我们吧, what have you got, what have you got, 你有什么呢? 你有什么呢? In your pocket, in your pocket, 口袋里, 你的口袋里有什么呢? 你的口袋里有什么呢? I've got money, a pen, my ID card for school, that photo isn't very nice. I got money, a pen, my ID card for school, that photo isn't very nice. 我有钱, 一支笔, 然后我也有学校的身份证, 但是身份证里头的这个照片不是很好。好,我们来看一下 nice. Nice, its opposite is horrible. 好, nice 就是好, 美好的意思, 它的反义词呢, 就是糟糕。 Nice, its opposite is horrible. 美好的反义词是糟糕。 And my mobile phone. And my mobile phone. 我的口袋里头有钱,有一支笔,有学校的身份证,但是身份证里头的照片不怎么好,然后我还有一台手机. It's old and slow now, and it hasn't got a good camera. It's old and slow now, and it hasn't got a good camera. 好,这台手机呢,非常旧了,而且运作起来非常的慢。 而且这台手机没有很好的相机。 I want a new mobile. I want a new mobile. 我要一个新的行动电话。我要一个新的行动电话。 But they are expensive. But they are expensive. Paul. 但是新的手机都非常的贵。这句话呢,是保罗说的。 好,我们来看一下这些蓝色的字的反义词是什么? The opposite of old is new. The opposite of old is new. 旧的反义词是新。 The opposite of slow is fast. The opposite of slow is fast. 慢的反义词是快。 The opposite of good is bad. The opposite of good is bad. 好的反义词是坏。 The opposite of expensive is cheap. The opposite of expensive is cheap. 贵的反义词是便宜。 What have you got on your desk? What have you got on your desk? 你的书桌上有什么呢? 你的书桌上有什么呢? I got books, one of two old video games, and these mini speakers. I got books, one or two old video games, and these mini speakers. 我有几本书，一至两套的电子游戏。 还有这一对迷你扬声器, they are small, 它们都很小, 扬声器都很小, but they are really good, 但是扬声器都操作得很好, and I got a photo of my cousins in Australia, They got a pet parrot. His name's Sinbad. 他的名字叫辛巴特。 然后这边所指的他的，指的就是这只宠物鹦鹉。这个他的指的是宠物鹦鹉，所以宠物鹦鹉的名字呢叫做辛巴特。And he's really popular with my cousin's friends. And he's really popular with my cousin's friends. 然后这只宠物鹦鹉呢，在我的堂表兄弟姐妹的朋友群中呢，非常的受欢迎。 然后这只鹦鹉在我的堂兄弟姐妹的朋友群中呢，非常的受欢迎。所以 popular 就是受欢迎。We haven't got a pet. We haven't got a pet. 我们都没有宠物。好，让我们来看一下这两个蓝色的字的反义词吧。The opposite of small is big. The opposite of popular is unpopular. The opposite of popular is unpopular. 受欢迎的反义词是不受欢迎。好，这一段落呢是Ben说的。 What have you got in your bag? What have you got in your bag? 你的书包里头有什么呢? I got my books for school. My mobile, and I got this present for my dad. He hasn't got this book. It's about cooking. 那是有关烹饪的。 And it's very interesting. 然后非常的有趣。 If you like cooking, well, this is the condition. 这是额外的这一个条件。这额外条件就是，如果你喜欢烹饪，你就会认为这本书非常的有趣。然后这一段落呢，是玛利亚说的。 Let us have a look at the opposite meanings of interesting. The opposite of interesting is boring. 有趣的反义词是枯燥。 Last but not least, once again, let us go through the opposite meanings of these words. 好，小朋友们，让我们再重新复习一下这所有字的反义词，好不好？ The opposite meaning of nice is horrible. 美好的反义词是糟糕。 The opposite meaning of old is new. 旧的反义词是新。 The opposite meaning of slow is fast. 慢的反义词是快。 The opposite meaning of good is bad. 好的反义词是坏。 The opposite meaning of expensive is cheap. 贵的反义词是便宜。The opposite meaning of small is big. 小的反义词是大。The opposite meaning of popular is unpopular. 受欢迎的反义词是不受欢迎。The opposite meaning of interesting is boring. 有趣的反义词是枯燥。好，小朋友们，今天我们的课文朗读就到这里结束啦，谢谢大家。